Henry Ford didn't just change the auto industry. He changed America. He changed the world. He actually worked for Thomas Edison in the 1890s as an engineer. So he knew something about invention, and he knew a lot about business. The famous assembly line production technique he perfected wasn't just the best way to build cars. It made them affordable for average people, which made his market bigger. And he expanded internationally to make it even bigger than that. He might be an interesting figure in history, but you can't argue with the empire he left behind.